Again, we're going to start up again with the gym here on Clinton Place, 308-310, Clinton Place, right across the street from George Washington Carver. So if you come up Lyons Avenue, you make that turn on Clinton Place, and right down the block is the gym. Go ahead.
Hey, man, I just wanted to, you know, come through to support the brother Ali. Been doing the work in the hardest, roughest part of the, North New Jersey. I'm the street council. This brother been a long time a veteran out here in this city. You know, a lot of young brothers look up to this brother, and they depend on this brother.
Yes, sir.
This shop, this location, it's very important that we come out and support this brother.
Yes, sir.
Came through. You know, we talk about criminal justice and Black Lives Matter.
That's right.
Brother, if this spot and this location wasn't here, Black Lives won't matter.
That's right.
You know what I'm saying? The bottom line is, brother, is that we need brothers like this brother Ali.
Come on.
He's a very rare breed in our city.
That's right.
You understand? He's not walking around with his pants hanging
come
down.
Come on now.
Walking around talking about he's an OG.
That's right.
Crip. None of that, man. He into saving our youth. And
that's
our
yes,
people,
sir.
Man. That's the work we do, and I commend this brother, man.
Yes, sir.
You know, he out here, you know, I take him into prison. I educate him while they're in the prison to come out here and do the right thing. And what he do is when they get out here, he go out here and he show them how to do the right
thing. That's right, that's right.
This young brother, Kwasim, I watched this young brother, Ali, train this young brother, and he came through the ranks. And this brother going to take all. We looking at our next heavyweight champion.
Come on now, come on now.
He's the real deal, man. It's an honor to be here. You know, we got to keep pushing and we got to support our own, man.
That's right.
By
that's
any
right.
means necessary.
Street Council, before you step away from
yes,
the
sir.
Camera, this right here, can you introduce yourself? Give us your name.
Yeah, my name is the Street Council, Tyrone Barnes, man. I came up through these inner streets. It's too bad that I ain't have like an Ali type gym. When I was coming up,
that's
brother,
right.
I wouldn't have ended up in the prison doing 20 years in New Jersey State Prison. If I had a brother like this to be able to curve me and to shape me, and even me and my
a
time.
Mentor in the community.
Oh, absolutely.
Mentor, a mentor, brother. Yes, a great character.
Brother. This brother is
yes,
the last
sir.
Line of defense for
come
a lot
on now.
Of these brothers.
Come on now.
I was the last line of defense for a lot of brothers inside the prison because they couldn't afford an attorney. So I became their attorney. But when brother out here in these streets, Ali is their last line of defense
yes,
to
is.
Keep them from going inside that multi-billion dollar prison industrial complex.
That's right, that's right.
So my name is the Street Council because I come and was breeded out here in the streets in North New Jersey. And I educated myself. Malcolm studied the dictionary. I studied law. So they called me the Street Council.
Street Council, back up 1 second. I just want to add this right here. We spend in this nation millions of dollars on defense.
Yes, sir.
On our military defense and things
yes,
of that nature. We there's dancing groups that come from different parts of the country, different parts of the world, come through our churches, and they dance, and we collect $6,000-$8,000 for them, showing them that who we are as American, Black Americans.
Right.
But then why don't we put money behind characters as Ali, the great character in these communities, to lift up the kids,
yeah.
to lift up the young kids? We're talking about boys and girls today,
yes,
men and women today.
Yes,
it ain't like it was 40 years ago. Where it was just men in the gym. We got men and women boxing
yes,
and stuff of that nature.
Yeah, I'm going to tell you why, brother, because, you know, it's in America, brother, it's about economics. You know, we got to understand that we was brought over here, brother, based on economics. You understand? You know, it costs more money, the warehouses in the prison, than out here. You know, when you're talking about defense fund, it's about, you know, they putting all these billions into defense. In defense funds, this thing is about robbery and thievery.
Yes, come on.
You understand what I mean? That's why they put money into these defense funds, brother. It's about robbery and thievery. It's not about saving lives.
Yes.
Ali is on the ground out here saving lives.
And that's why we got to figure out how to get him some money.
He's the last line of defense. Oh, absolutely.
Yeah. But we have to figure out.
Oh, we got
to
figure
and
out.
And the call has to go forth. And characters like Ali, Street Doctor, a counselor, a street counselor, and people of your characters.
Yes, sir.
We have to know that we have to help you too. To help us, we got, you know, it's a slow leak. You remember you had a bicycle that had a slow leak? It wasn't a flat. A flat, you know the tire wouldn't cut done.
Yes,
but a slow leak, you fill it up the day you go to ride, it may have air, it may not.
Yes,
so we have to stop the slow leak, and we have to build on people that's building the community.
Right.
Well, brick builders.
See, yeah, and that's deep you said that, brother. You hit it right on the head, brother, because we not up behind no desks.
No.
You understand? We don't. We not sitting in no university. No.
That's right.
We out here on the streets, brother.
Right.
And it says out here, brother. You talking about with individuals holding high power machine guns, brother.
Yes.
And Ali is the brother that saved that next brother, that young brother, for either picking up the machine gun or becoming on the open barrel.
Guns
the other
down.
Side of that machine.
Come on now.
Guns down, hands up.
Pull them pants up.
Yes, pull them hands up. Yes, okay.
Yes,
all right.
Peace.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.